I am the one, the way, and I don't need a God to get us saved up on our feet. I'm the son of the sun, will pop the top and feed the sun. By any means, your enemies, my enemies, you wet them up like a...
I'm Christian.
I'm Jake.
This is a Year 12 formal video. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep. But now wish to stop. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep. But now wish to stop. Anyway, we're here with Adam Copeland. Adam, how are you?
Good.
You'll be coming to the formal, I'd imagine, the party animal you are.
F*** yeah.
Dan Milovojak, how are you?
Good.
Yeah,
so not mate, bad. How you going?
Yeah, mate, you coming to the formal, are you?
Yeah.
No swearing, please, boys.
We're here with Michael Hooper. Michael, are you coming to formal next week?
I will be.
Who are you dressed by?
Oh, I'll be dressed by, who knows, man. Whatever I bought it last year. But it's going to be a beautiful, beautiful suit, mate. It's going to have the double.
Here with the great man, Carl Giovanetti.
You looking forward to the formal, Carl?
Yeah, yeah.
Have a date?
Nah.
Or three?
No date, nah.
Three dates?
Nah. None.
You sure?
I'm 100% sure.
Alright, so I'm here with Nalexi. Have you got any dates? Have you got a date for the night?
No?
No. Oh, that's a shame. Anyway. I know Ben Lyon doesn't have a date. Thoughts?
Nah.
Alright, with the school captain, Nico Souliotis. Nico, how are you?
What's going on, mate? I'm well, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good. How's your year been a school captain, mate?
Only gym, mate. It's been a good year. We've done a lot of things.
Yeah, what's been your favourite?
It's been my favourite. Seeing you every day.
Yeah, no, fair enough. I don't blame you there. Here with C. Graham. Are you disappointed again at the formal foot at the Veneto Club?
Oh, yeah. Pretty emailed the teachers and yeah, it's not there.
So yeah, no, exactly. Daniel, what are we going to be wearing?
Well, it's not a tux, it's called a suit, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
So, get it right.
Yourself, Adam?
Pajamas.
Yeah. Pajamas?
Yeah,
interesting.
Who are you dressed by, Shani?
Sherry Hill.
Me?
One Night Stand. I don't know the actual dress.
You must be familiar with that.
Yep.
Oh! Anyway, Ryan, do you reckon you'll be 100% for formal?
Oh, at least 92, mate. I'm looking at 92.
Yeah, 92, okay.
Did you find out who was responsible for making us all sick?
Yes, your attitude. Oh. Next one. Savage, go on.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would...
Jay Reza. He's not bringing the guitar along?
Nah.
I remember Tom, I loved you.
Yeah, you're funny, you're cute. Mwah. Go on.
Daniel, look, I've had a few fan questions for you. People have asked you to spell your name backwards. Can you do it for me?
L. Alright, so I mean, you coming to formal next week?
Yes, sir.
You looking forward?
Strong
shit. Yeah. Do you have a date?
No date.
Talk us through your suit. I heard it's very complex.
It's just a burgundy suit.
What colour shoes would you with that?
Don't know, I don't want to be too ambitious, but yeah. I don't know.
Can you tell us who you dress by?
Ancestors sent over a kilt, so I'll probably be covered in that.
Laura, talk me through your dress, I want a full...
Okay, you know. So it's burgundy, it's full length. It's
got you and I mean have been shopping at the same place.
Yeah, it matches his suit really well.
Did he say anything? You coming to formal next week?
Of course.
Who are you taking?
No one.
No one?
Nah.
No year 9s?
Nah.
Year 10s?
No.
Year 11s?
No.
But there's rumours of you being a snake. Can you just deny these allegations or approve of them?
Definitely false.
I'm false? Okay, no. You didn't get with your best mate's business. We're looking forward to formal, boys.
Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah. Yeah? All going? Everyone's going?
Yeah.
Beautiful. Yeah. What do we got? Are we all dressed in the same-ish?
Nah, different. Yeah.
Different? What do we got? What's your...
Oh, no, you're going to see.
You're going to see?
Yeah, you're going to see.
It's going to be a surprise. It's a surprise.
It's a surprise. Alright, so here's Mr. Strong, looking forward to formal?
Yeah, should be good, yeah.
If you could take yourself to formal, would you?
Yes.
Thought so. What's bigger, your biceps or your ego? Ego. Just. So talk me through your dress. Tell me about it. Tell
my
me about
dress.
It. Talk me
You'll
through
see
it.
You'll see it on the night.
Okay, alright. No surprise to see.
We're here with Ben Vu and Damon Shevel. Boys, what are we wearing on Friday?
A navy blue suit and some pink accents.
How do you guys feel about our only Doncaster date, Salia?
I don't think Ben's too happy with that one.
Anyway, James, looking forward to your first formal.
Yeah, whatever.
Yep, no worries.
yeah, got I don't any, know what you want me to say, mate.
Got any dates for the night, James?
Did he say
anything? Man, I can't fucking spell it.
Girls, looking forward to the formal?
Yes.
All right, tell me about your dresses. What have you got lined up?
A red dress, really nice, really expensive. So you're going to look hot.
Throw the pussy.
Mine's yellow.
Yellow? Like a banana?
Yeah.
Ah, nice.
Carl, do you want to run us to the night of the 16th of July?
Nah, I'd prefer not to do this.
Weren't you... Didn't you have a girlfriend at the start of the year?
It was only 2, not 3, but yeah.
2.5.
So wait, did we just catch on camera?
The viewers should be happy.
Exactly.
I'm joking. Go, keep going, keep going. Yeah, I'll give you L-E-I.
What's the next one?
If there was a student that you could take to formal, who would it be and why?
Look, I think James would have to be the, you know, with in these times of equality, I think James would have to be the person I'd take to the formal, because I wouldn't have to make any conversation because he just never shuts up.
James, how are you, mate?
Oh, shit. Can I be touched? You better not put that on the f***ing thing.
There could be a chance he does it in permits.
Yeah. He's fairly, yeah. He's been known as being fairly, I think the word's soft. I'm sorry, James.
Oh my god.
Who the f*** that was touching for?
N-A-D.
Alright, yeah, that.
Yeah. That's good job, mate. Good luck with year 12. Good luck with the exams.
Here with the big Will Lamont. Will, how are you?
Yeah, not too bad, thanks.
Got any dates tonight? Got any lucky ladies?
No, unfortunately.
That's alright, stock standard, Will Lamont.
Tasha, what are you wearing at formal?
A suit. Yeah.
Big fashion statement?
Yeah.
Beautiful. I imagine you're wearing a dress now?
Yeah, probably a dress.
Yeah. I'm here with the twins, CC and Dan. Oh, sorry, Dan and CC. Sorry, hard to tell. Boys, looking forward to formal?
Yeah, I guess so.
You looking forward, yeah?
Yeah.
You
sure?
Of course, yeah. Always a big night on Doncaster calendar. I'm here with Mr. Headley. Mr. Headley, are you looking forward to formal on Friday night?
Yeah, it should be good fun. Where's that softball? Who's got a good arm? Who reckons they can use it? What was the question?
Are you looking forward to formal on Friday night?
Yeah, no, it should be good. Really looking forward to it. It should be good fun, and hopefully everyone has a good night.
How are you going to prepare? Are you going to sit in your bathtub eating ice cream?
I did last night, actually.
We'll be seeing you.
I'm just racking up all this crap.
Will we be seeing you out after formal with us? Yeah.
How's the catches? How good are the catches, by the way?
Phil, treat people how you want to be treated.
Rule one, silence.
What'd you ask?
Will we be seeing you out after formal?
Oh, what the... nah, mate.
No?
Nah, I'll get fired or something.
Wait, look down and then you have to go. Three, two, three.
So we're here with Joseph Pappas. Joseph, what are we wearing on the night?
You'll have to see on the night. I can't tell you, but yeah, you'll see. Yeah,
look out for that one.
Hey, Yon. Hey, this is Ben here. Gonna read you a couple of jokes. All right. Hang on, let me think. Why was the sand wet? Because the seaweed.
Well, that was f***ing dreadful.
I'm here with the esteemed Rexham Watkins. Got a date?
Oh, well, there's... I've got standards and girls here, you know. Slightly formal.
I hear Shiri's available.
Alright, I'm interested.
So I'm here with Ben and Nathan. Now look, I just want to clear the air first. You guys are not in love with each other, are you?
Yeah, no, not
a chance. Okay, I was just making sure. I've heard a few stories of you two.
So we're here with Jacinta. Who are you going to be dressed by on Friday?
One night stand.
Vasali.
Bariano.
Portrand Scarlet. Bariano.
Oh, I don't know.
Sheik.
Tajay.
Rebecca.
Rebecca?
Rebecca's dressing me.
And Rebecca?
The donor. Well, she's undressing me as well, but
yeah. Okay.
Boys, looking forward to formal or what?
Yeah, three-day bender, mate.
Three-day bender?
Birthday on the Sunday, formal Friday night, Melbourne Derby Saturday night. Gonna be a good weekend, mate.
Do you know there's such a thing called exams coming up? Jackie, how are you, mate?
Good, mate, how are you?
You'd be coming to the formal, I'd imagine.
Oh, yeah, I would, yeah.
Yeah, are you bringing anyone?
Pick a lefty or righty here.
How does it like feel to be like the worst at Alma out of the two?
Well, it would feel very bad if that was true. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
Co-host Bishop Haniotu, excited for the formal?
I am, actually.
Lucy, how's she looking? How's she look?
Oh, I hope she looks good.
Who was your favourite student this year, and why?
A favourite? No, I don't.
You have 2 seconds.
I don't play favourites.
So me.
Okay. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Go the doggies.
See you. Down the skies.
So here with Tasha and Randall. Boys, how are we?
Good. Boys, do we have a date or not?
It's Grace.
Grace? Yeah, very nice.
Yeah.
Yourself, Tasha?
I'll take Victoria.
Victoria? Nice.
Victoria.
Instapans?
Yeah, I think so.
You'll hopefully get a few thousand followers out of the night?
Yeah, we might get a couple hundred.
Yeah? Oh, nice.
Here with other co-host Jake, are you disappointed that we weren't allowed partners outside of formal?
Oh look, it would have been preferable if you could bring partners outside of school, but...
So have you asked Amanda to bring anyone from school?
No, wouldn't go there. Don't want to test the boundaries. No.
So girls, what's been your favourite moment of this year?
Miss Abriola's economics class.
Economics has been pretty fun.
Well, in class, Mr. Lloyd likes to roll around on the floor a lot, and that's kind of funny.
Surely being in the car when Carl crashed it.
Probably giving Mr. Reynolds his jumper.
I don't know.
No favourite moments, you told us not favourite at all. Have you got anything to do afterwards?
After school?
No, after
afterwards what?
It's a formal video, mate. We got after formal.
After formal?
Yeah.
I know, head to Crown, $5 pots.
Yeah, $5 pots, yeah, nice.
Head to paste.
Yeah, nice.
And any plans for after formal?
Nothing too much.
With or without Savannah?
With.
With Savannah. Right, okay, well, we can imagine what's going to happen there. Do we have a date, Emily?
Ben Vu.
Ben Vu. So we're here with Miss Stewart. What's been your favourite moment this year?
When I took the senior boys netball and the underdogs, the Aussie boys, nearly beat the basketball boys. That was a real highlight of the day.
So we're here with Lucy Royal and Tasha Gauss. Who's your date?
Oh, I don't know.
Just
Jaylon, what is your future aspirations post school?
I'm going to try to be a basketball player somehow. NBA, number one pick. Here we go.
I'm here with Ben Lowell. Ben, how are you, mate?
I'm well, thanks, mate. How are you?
Is it true over the last 2 years you've been trying to complete world domination in the lady category?
Nah, it's false.
False.
Nah. Don't know who that is.
Nope.
Yeah, maybe.
Nope.
Tash.
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 Who?
Tash.
Who? Big fish, Will Lamont. Will, how are you? You're the one who cracks
it. How the fuck can't you hold that up though? Like, it's pretty simple, just... F***ing hell. This is a joke.
Hey, this is guy... Hey, I'm annoying. He's...
I'll do it in one take if Jake goes around the corner.
Yeah. You ready? It didn't give me a lot to bounce off with.
Well, I'm not taking my mum to formal for that. Like, that's a bit
stupid. Take
three.
Take
three. You fucking ruined the interview.
No more interview.
Hey Ben, what's more of a write-off? Your formal or your car?